A new study offers the first direct evidence that a black European mariner served in Henry VIII's navy. Experts studied the skeletons of 8 crew members sunk aboard the warship, the Mary Rose. The skull of one individual suggested African ancestry, while isotope analysis of dental enamel pointed towards a childhood in the West Country. This demonstrates the important contributions that individuals of diverse backgrounds and origins made to the English Navy.